I'm even gonna think about saving y'all sorry ass from y'all debilitating disease.
This example of how to cure cancer was brought to you by...